More than 14,000 people in the resort island of Bali have been evacuated after seismologists warned that Mount Agung could erupt for the first time in 50 years. The last time the active volcano erupted, it killed more than 1,100 people. Paul Chaderjian reports.
Thousands of people on Bali are now in emergency shelters. The Balinese Emergency Office told 80,000 residents and tourists in close proximity to Mount Agung to evacuate their homes and camps.
I'm really worried because we feel the tremors are getting stronger and continuous over the last few days.
Seismologists have been recording what they call a tremendous increase in seismic activity near Mount Agung. Indonesia sits on the Ring of Fire, which is an arc of volcanoes and fault lines encircling the Pacific Basin. The last time the 3,000-meter-tall mountain erupted, it killed more than 1,000 people and injured hundreds more. It spewed ash as high as 20 kilometers, reaching the capital Jakarta, about 1,000 kilometers away. Lava from the last eruption flowed nearly 8 kilometers. Residents and tourists who are outside the 9-kilometer radius of the crater and at least 12 kilometers from where lava could flow have been told they are not in danger.
All we've heard is what is on Facebook, and we're a fair way away. No one's been commenting on it or saying anything different, and we feel quite safe here at this stage.
No, they haven't said to return home quick, but just to be aware.
Flights at Bali's international airport are operating as normal, and tour companies say they have seen no disruption across the rest of the island. Over the past few days, a series of earthquakes along the Ring of Fire have hit Mexico, Japan, Vanuatu, and New Zealand. Paul Chaderjian, Al Jazeera.